Thanksgiving mealtime, you may want to resist those puppy eyes from your pet. Both the American Kennel Club and WebMD warn anything smothered in garlic, butter, or seasonings can be extremely toxic to pets. However, plain meat is just fine for them to nibble on. For more ways to keep your pets safe this holiday season, just visit foxnews.com. We also have a way to make sure that you memorialize, because they're part of our family too, okay? They want pictures with Santa. So here we have Christine Paling, St. Clair Square. We also have Santa himself. And I have to ask Santa, do you and Mrs. Claus have pets? You
yes,
too.
We do.
Okay, what kind of pets do you have?
I have a friend named Max.
Oh, okay. All right. You have a friend named Max. All right.
Max is a German Shepherd.
Oh, I love German Shepherds. They're absolutely adorable. A lot of people want to have their pets have pictures with you. What sort of pets can get their pictures taken with you?
Doggies, kitties, okay. Anything. Spiders or polar bears.
Okay. I'm not even sure if polar bears are legal here.
I love St. Louis. The only polar bears are at the zoo.
That's true. And on the Blues ice. Yes, that's right. Louis is a polar. Would you take a picture with Louis?
Of course.
You would be brave. Do you have any tips for making sure that your pet is camera ready?
Oh, well, you should make sure your pet has been walked and recently fed.
Okay.
Bring your pet in on a leash or in a carrier.
Okay.
So that there aren't any accidents or fights.
Okay. Yes, we don't want that.
Any arguments at all.
No, we do not want that at all. Christine Paling, who are the two little... good boy and girl we have on the table.
So this is Max.
Hey, Max.
And this is Jilly.
Oh, my gosh.
Both rescues.
They are so super sweet.
They are.
So super sweet.
Yes.
In terms of when you see the pets come out.
So pet nights are Monday nights.
Okay.
So we have that at all four CBL malls. So that's Mid Rivers. Come on, Jilly. Mid Rivers, South County, West County, and St. Clair Square.
Okay.
We'll all be hosting on Monday nights from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. And so we have two more because they're in November. So two more coming up.
And it's important that we adhere to those days because, you know, sometimes kids might be a little allergic to pets.
Right.
They might love them, but. Okay.
So that there are no cross contamination.
See, that's very, very important, everybody. Okay, we have Santa Loves Pets. He has a pet of his own, everybody. Mondays in November, 6 to 9 p.m. Shop MidRiversMall.com, StClairSquare.com, ShopWestCountyCenter.com, and ShopSouthCountyCenter.com. Listen, your little boy and girl, they're always good as far as Santa's concerned, especially when they have fur here on the 9 a.m. show.